Hello everyone, nice to see you again. In spite of the teachings of Islam, portraiture was nevertheless popular in the Ottoman Empire. As an example, there are many portraits of sultans and beautiful women from their harems. They were painted by famous and not very famous artists, which can be seen in museums and private collections all around the world. Let's look and imagine how mothers, wives and daughters of the sultans of the Ottoman Empire really looked like in real life. We have successfully brought to life their portraits with the help of artificial intelligence. Enjoy watching!